Ah, finally.
Come on, Box, give me something nice.
One bullet, or you can give me a sniper rifle on the whole day.
That's some straight bullshit.
Yeah, man.
And then this got a little bit, it's got too much going on.
That teleporter should take you to Kravchenko and Peck. So it appears to be broken.
Yeah, a fucking handle on top, a fucking side clip.
Alright, so we need to find some parts for this broken ass teleporter. I feel like I'm gonna die here, so I'm gonna hang out by the Burger King. Shooting shit when you can knife it and get more points. Apparently I picked up an arcade key token. I don't know what that means.
Arcade PK token? Like you...
Yeah.
Does that mean it's free off the wall or something?
Arcade? No, it's an arcade, not a gun.
Oh, arcade token.
Oh, there's cheeseburgers here, if you need to heal. What the fuck am I supposed to be searching for? Oh. Fire basket.
This is it, my friends. Once we have Zykov, Omega's collapse will be assured.
I wonder if you get down in here, you can reach up and grab a burger and get back up.
Is that you that's with me?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, we need to get the rest of this shit open.
Stop, zombies. I thought y'all didn't see me there.
Search this area, but I don't see shit here. Am I tripping?
Zykov is the key to barring the Forsaken from entering our world.
I found it.
Okay. I ain't opening another fucking door. Somebody else better get this shit. I'm going to get a better gun. No, I'm out. Oh wow, that was a very shitty choice. I traded out. Traded out my good for this. Oh well, I'm strong.
The fuck?
You kick, eh?
Fools. The most powerful weapon of all time. And you can't think beyond destroying it.
Lift lockdown to access? Hey, skeet ball.
Stop trying to swing me. Swing at me, you dead. Stop you, zombie.
The Forsaken is the greatest weapon this world has ever seen. Once we bring him to heal, he'll destroy you.
Why are the bots giving out whack-ass guns?
I got the stoner out of it.
Need an assist.
Fucking down myself with a grenade launcher.
I'm gonna let you ruin my big moment, Requiem.
I don't like the sounds of that. I'm coming. Having complications over here, man.
Too close for my tastes.
Man, we need pack a punch. Like, I think it is. This looks like that one movie theater. Of course, I don't have enough. Fuck. This just turned into a sci-fi movie, alright.
An SMG sounds ideal.
Fucked up. I knew I was down. You can't be doing this shit on this game. Fucking whole audio shut down on me. What the fuck?
These teleporters are everywhere.
Somebody just turned a jug on right before the pack-a-punch on right before my very eyes.
So you gotta run the whole goddamn circuit just to get back to Pack-a-Punch. Cause you can't just hang out there, it tore up my armor.
Why wouldn't it just take health? Why would it rip your armor off?
Hostile gone.
There are no enemies in our area.
Glad you came.
Scary. Anybody know where Speed Cola's at? That would be helpful. Ah, even better.
Oh no.
Woo! This is a hard ass map, dude.
Decoy up.
Fuck that bitch. Woo! Talk about some stress, man. Shit. Exfil earlier, or do you want to try to keep going? Yeah, I don't know about you, but I don't particularly like this level either. Fucking crafting table, that's what I need.
On.
You know the drill. I need that LZ cleared out.
Their capitalist brain has been brought to an end. Hide, recharging.
seconds. You are running out of time, my friend.
Oh, no. No!
15 seconds, comrades.
Hey, man, I've covered as much as I can by myself. Oh, I'm down, bro. I can't even hear you. Your mic's up. And they can't stay alive. All you gotta do is move. Don't stand still. Yeah, you're paying up, by the way. You want to use it?
And then they had the season 6 shit on, like, but you can't live. Come on!
So, what is it doing? Just, like, disconnecting?
Yeah.
Do you think it's because the dongle has to be, like, facing you?
I don't think so. I mean, it is facing me, isn't it?
Because my Turtle Beach just had that problem. If I had anything obstructing it, it wouldn't work. So, like, it's behind the TV.
That would be stupid as hell if that's the problem. These are 700 model, too. They're the latest one.
You said that was 50?
No, 120 something.
Yeah. Joined up with
some randos. I didn't join with them. I'm finna back out. I'm trying to figure out my headset. Not right now. Come on. It's 11. Everything's functioning through the fucking teleport. That's kind of whack.
At any moment. Team, get inside.
So Zykov is like, defeating
the Forsaken. We cannot let Omega take him.
Zombies? The round was over, but those...
You can run around. You had room to breathe. You wouldn't get... Hostile search detected at Helipad.
Warning. Hostile
It progresses fast, and the whole time you're still getting hit by zombies, because they don't stop coming based off the rounds. Like it literally said round two, and I still see zombies coming at me. I'm like, didn't you motherfuckers supposed to stop at some point? Remember when I was like, it was way too many zombies for round three? Because they ain't never stopped. They was pouring in. You been going 7-Eleven? No, I'm good. Cause you already be talking about some damn riddles. Look at that. He went to the store. Damn, I meant to run the bullfrog, but
you can change it if you don't move. Like after it's like 30 seconds, you can just change it, and you'll get it.
Requiem team has reached the Omega test site. We are ready to proceed.
I told you this was the place, Weaver. Get your team inside. I will provide overwatch.
Strike team, Zykov is mission priority one. Get to him before Omega. Bring him home.
The protracted boot sequence? Just how lazy have you become, Dr. Peck?
There's a rampage in this.
Warning. Hostile threats detected at first.
Some say life's a bitch. Not me. Target deleted. To the
points of ice door so we can buy it. There's no zombies over here. Can I get on this?
No, don't do that. I didn't know what it was.
It's not mallard or tell. Yeah, this mallard, maybe. But like this mallard. I absolutely hate the boss.
Marking death perception.
I need 1500 more.
You'll need to find some replacement parts if you are to repair that teleporter.
Widen your gaze. Why kill the Forsaken when you can capture him? and make him your servant.
Yeah, can you guys come over here? We need to buy this door. And you guys have all the zombies. Play with these people. This kid's got 3k points. 3,985. Thank you.
Forsaken destroys Washington, which he will, once he has earned obedience.
Those ones, I'm going to kill so many.
Undead threat neutralized.
Subterranean level is still under lockdown.
Watch out. So much.
That could have been a lot worse.
Go get him. Finish this.
Excellent.
Sublevel lockdown lifted.
Tick-tock, Requiem. Once again, you're too late.
You did it. You brought me home. I have long awaited this day to take what is mine.
Thank you.
left to die. But I endured. I fought. I consumed. I evolved. You trusted me and did as I asked. You built the machine that could bring me back. The Dark Eater shall consume your world. This realm is mine.
Colonel, you have to believe me. I didn't realize he was the creature.
You
fucking fool.
The wolf was at our door and you let him in. You have doomed us all.
All is not lost. Not yet.
Sam, what are you doing?
What I have to do, Reaver. For the good of us all. This is not your world to take!
Your world will fall, like all those before you.
I can hold him back for now, but please, get to the town square.
What the hell's happening? It's Psykov. He's the Forsaken. We need to get to the town square. What are our options?
What do I have to do now?
The only accessible path is overtaken by the plague.
Oh, right.
An Ethereum neutralizer will be required for traversal.
You know, that crystal can't be used to power your neutralizer.
What are you doing, you insolent ingrate? How dare you help our enemy?
Thank you.
Right, he left. Yeah, I did that one. There's only three. Oh, there's only three. Where's that one? Okay. I did this one. Yep. Cause in here.
And silent.
It's here, but where?
Down.
I bet it's back here. Then. No. Alright.
Be gone, fat. That is very satisfying. Clean shot. Your flame is extinguished. Huh.